Local recording allows a participant to record their meeting video and audio to their computer. These recordings can include participant names, separate audio tracks for each participant, and more. In this video, you will learn how to enable local recording, change settings in both the Zoom web portal and desktop client, start, pause, and stop your recording, and grant local recording permissions to other participants in your meeting. First, here are some things to know. Local recording does not support recording active speaker, gallery view, and shared screen separately. That is only available with cloud recording. You cannot record locally using the iOS or Android app, nor from the PWA or web client. And local recordings do not capture nonverbal feedback or meeting reactions. To enable local recording, sign in to the Zoom web portal at zoom.us and navigate to Settings from the left menu. Click the Recording tab. Toggle Local Recording on. You are now able to record locally in your meetings and webinars. You can also save chat messages and captions, and grant local recording permissions. Now, let's look at additional local recording settings available in the Zoom desktop client. Go to your settings and click Recording. Here, you can change the default location where your recordings are stored, record separate audio tracks for each participant, display participant names in the recording, add a timestamp, record video during screen share, and if that recorded video is placed next to the shared screen. When you launch your Zoom meeting, you will see the Record button in your meeting window. Click Record. If you see a menu, select Record on this computer. As the host, you will see the recording indicator in the top left corner of the screen. Participants will also see an indicator in the top left. The indicator is visible while the recording is active. At any time during the recording, you can stop or pause the recording. If you stop the recording and start again, this will create a new video file for the next recording segment. If you pause the recording, then resume recording, this will record to the same video file for the recording segment. In short, stopping and starting the recording creates multiple video files. Pausing and resuming will keep everything in one video file. After the meeting has ended, Zoom will convert the recording. Once the conversion is complete, the recording file folder will open. The video file will be an MP4 and the audio-only file will be an M4A. Important note, restarting or shutting down your computer, putting the hard disk to sleep, or closing your laptop will interrupt the conversion process. Maybe you want to have a few different views recorded for your meeting. You will record locally in speaker view, but you also want two participants pinned and recorded. You can't do that alone, so you need two additional participants to record locally. Therefore, you will need to assign recording privileges to those participants. Click on Participants and navigate to the participant you want to grant recording privileges. Click More next to their name and click Allow to record local files. They will receive a notification about recording privileges. Remember, only those on the desktop client can record locally. The participant menu will display a recording icon next to their name when they are recording. For recording privileges, you can giveth and you can taketh away. To disable recording privileges, click More next to the name and click Remove permission to record local files. That participant will receive a notification indicating they no longer have recording privileges. Local recordings capture the meeting from the perspective of the participant recording. So, if you are in speaker view, that is the recorded video layout. If you pin a participant, then that view is recorded. Local recording is available to both free and paid subscribers. You can upload recorded files to a file storage service such as Dropbox or Google Drive, or a streaming service like YouTube or Vimeo. You can find more information on this topic and others by visiting our support center at support.zoom.us. Thanks for watching.